In the 2014 recruiting class, the UNH women's basketball team is bringing in just one girl from New Hampshire. It's Aliza Simpson of Londonderry. Aliza is a senior point guard for the Lancers, who have been to the state championship game twice in the last 3 years. At 5'9", Aliza can certainly score, but it's her knowledge and control of the game that sets her apart.
If they try to stop me, then I can open up my teammates and pass the ball to them, and it's just like, if you shut down one part of my game, I have another one to go to.
Aliza will likely end her high school career as Londonderry's all-time leader in steals, with over 600 assists and over 1,000 points.
You have to have instincts to do certain things at the point guard position. She has that. And she's probably one of the most athletic kids I've coached in the 30-some years that I've been doing this. So.
Her instincts are more than likely inherited. Her mom was a basketball player and actually coached Aliza when she was younger. Aliza also plays soccer, but hoops is her passion. She plays for the New England Crusaders, an AAU team that gave her the exposure she needed to grab the Wildcats' interest.
The biggest thing about UNH that I liked the most was the coaching staff. I really felt like I belonged there, and I was so comfortable with the team right when I got there. And it was just, I just like knew I would fit in, and it was the best choice for me.
Aliza says she hopes to study journalism at UNH and maybe someday be a sports reporter. For now, she'll try to bring the Lancers their first girls basketball title since 1990. Aliza Simpson is this week's hometown hero.